I'm Rashita.
I'm Ashna.
And I'm Naisa.
And we are Team Here to Help, a mental health platform for teens by teens.
Good morning, investors. My name is Alisha Parik.
My name is Veer Kapoor.
And our product is Cakeify. Cakeify is an all-inclusive baking kit, which includes a cake mix, frosting mix, sprinkles, as well as two bakeable and disposable cake molds. Our eye-catching packaging makes us stand out on the shelves and also makes us a perfect gifting option.
I'm Vansh Bhatia.
I'm Rohan Mahindra.
I'm Iman Dhanji.
And I'm Michonne.
And we are Lakio.
Locally, we have no such competition, which makes us the first to explore this market. In the first year, we predict to sell around 3,000 pairs of our laces, which would make us a total of ₹7,50,000, in which we have an outstanding profit of ₹4,25,000.
As we've already sold ₹70,000 plus worth of our laces in the selling period of only less than a month.
I'm Arhan Desai, the creative head and artist.
I'm Dev Chaudhary, the head of finance and marketing.
And I'm Moksh Gohil, the head of technology.
And we are Rogue Feet. You can place an order through our Instagram page or through our website, where you can choose any design you want. Once the design is finalized, we'll make a rough template on paper to show you what your shoe will look like. After you approve of the template, we go ahead and transfer your imagination into reality on your shoes.
Good morning, my name is Soumya Mehra.
And my name is Ritali Keshara, and we're the co-founders of Healthify.
So we have many competitors like Quinoa Puffs, Hunters, Tuyam and Jowar Puffs. But why us over them? Our food barely has any preservatives. It's baked, not deep fried. It's gluten-free, vegan and vegetarian.
Hi, I'm Aviraj and my company is The Fit Bag, India's first bag-friendly backpack. We began to make school backpacks but have expanded to travel, school and work backpacks as we saw the potential in the market, which is meant to hit $22.5 billion as of 2023.
Good morning, I'm Tanaya Agarwal from Dream Journals. I have 5 plans to achieve my projected sales. A. Word of mouth by friends, family and customers. B. Social media like Instagram. C. B2B marketplaces like Amazon and Naki. D. Exhibitions and little flea markets. And E. Is to barter with various brands.
Good morning, esteemed investors. I decided to see if there were any Indian companies in this industry, and to my surprise, there were none. And that's where YES7 steps in. So far, the cost of goods sold for our company is ₹25,500. Our revenue is ₹76,500, and our profit is a whopping ₹51,000. Therefore, we have sold 17 units so far. Our proof of concept is that Ankit Agarwal, the CEO of Lighthouse Funds, was very impressed with our product.
I think it was great to see, how the children have actually, thought about different plans, simple stuff, and how they have implemented it. So all the best to all of you students. I think it was great to see you booming with ideas.
Just their presentation skills is very, it's just amazing. I mean, I listen to pitches all the time from adults, and I'll tell you that these kids are definitely running circles around some of the adult pitches that we hear. And it's amazing. I mean, you guys have clearly invested a lot of great energy and time and worked with them to bring them to a certain level. And it's reflected in it.
I'm amazed at the ability of our youngsters. It was so impressive. I can tell you, I felt live as if we are going to invest in all these companies. I would love to invest in some of these businesses.
2 hours of just inspiration for me. All 9 ideas, I think, are marketable, not just good intent, but actually solid and real. So please, all 9 of you, go out there and make it happen.